Popped up. Hosmer runs to the dugout suite, reaching, and did he grab it? He did. Well, that ball, it was coming back. It has spin on it. And he goes over, finds the rail, stretches his long body as far as he could stretch it, almost fell in. Fans had a bird's eye view. And when he came up out of that first base dugout suite, he had him a souvenir.
They knew he caught it before we did.